I like this guy's trunks. It's nice to have a singles match again, actually. After a lot of tag team matches. It's nice to be playing again, actually, after I've had such a long break from the game. Do that now, actually. That's what I want. Oh, but I want a shin breaker too. Let me set the atomic drop. Actually, headbutts isn't really a wolf thing. Oh, Oh, Everest German suplex. Oh, that's cool. Thunderpin? Is that, that was a full Nelson driver. Ah, it's a full Nelson slam, okay. Spinning torture rack. Interesting. Backdrop pin, this will be Yuji Nagata's neck drop. Oh, backdrop driver! Yes! Yeah, I'm taking that. That seems more like a wolf move. That's his, he's got backdrop driver in Final Showdown, actually. So I'll take that. Second special move. Make that the Tiger Suplex spin. Yeah, okay. Does he have Burning Hammer? No, he doesn't. Okay. Wow, that was a lot of stuff. Oh wait, spinning elbow. That's what I want. Yeah, that's what I want. Yep, done. See. Oh, so you can adjust if you want blood or KO attacks. Interesting. Okay. I kind of want that to be spinning over to be a KO attack. Interesting, how do I make it a KO? Okay, so, how can... Hang on. I can turn it off being a KO, but I can't... Weird. That's that should be a KO move. Sure. Turn off KOs, but I can't leave them on. That's weird. Alright, I'm happy with this. Not too much has changed, but it's cool that I got some new stuff. I've got to go through and fix up all these guys at some point as well. And Beat Tribe Cup is today, but it doesn't seem like it started streaming yet, which I'm kind of surprised about. It's a Virtual Fighter tournament. A big one in Japan at the moment, 505 entrants plus, I think. So if you're into Virtual Fighter, I suggest you check that out today. Happy Easter to everyone as well, for all the zero people watching or whatever. I don't do this for the viewers, I do this for fun. Oh, that's not good. That should do it. Yeah. Witcher 2 is nearly finished. Downloading that at the moment, so when that's done, probably gonna play a bit of that. He's done. That's gotta be it. Ooh, what's this? I unlock something new? Sudden, the new costume just arrived. I love the English translations. Interesting.